It's been a long struggle with you and your new game.
It's been 7 years since I first met you. When I met you, I didn't even sign to the number of the game. For a sophomore year, I didn't know what to expect when I walked in the gym doors, but I felt like everything fell into place.
The stress and the adrenaline you gave me when playing and watching you.
I made mean, mom's mistakes, got my head as well, and I read through those mistakes. I learned how to love yourself and become better. You taught me a lot about the game.
And our coach, who has patience to teach us the game of volleyball.